We are now halfway through the Winning with Customers strategic phase. Could you share with us a bit about the progress so far?
The progress is good. We can see that we are successfully executing on our Winning with Customers strategy. We can see that this strategy is bringing clear differentiation for KONE. This we can see in how we're growing and how we're developing in many markets. We can also see that our customer loyalty has continued to improve. And this is very important in an environment like this. Also, our employee engagement and motivation has continued to be at the very high level. This is absolutely critical in times of change.
We just finished our customer surveys, and repeatedly, the main feedback to us is that KONE is a reliable and knows how to execute on its promises and commitments. This is one of the key reasons why we've been able to do well in this market.
What about the financial performance? What are the highlights for you?
If I look at our financial performance, we have a couple of different aspects to look at here. One is that this year we have returned to clear growth again in our orders received. And also we have been able to stabilize our margin in a very competitive environment. That I'm happy about. I'm also happy about the fact that our maintenance business and our services business overall has continued to grow at a good rate. However, what I cannot be happy about is the fact that our EBIT margin continues to be under pressure for a second year. And it's clear that here we are taking significant actions to turn this situation.
The initiatives around pricing. So we started our initiatives in late 2016 to really improve the analytics tools we have available, improve our sales management, both tools and processes, and also training our people, as Susa talked about, to really be able to turn this development around.
Looking ahead then, where do you see the most exciting growth opportunities for KONE?
What I think is the most exciting story is that we have the traditional growth drivers in our industry are very much intact. Urbanization driving good new equipment growth, leading to a growth in the installed base and growth in the maintenance business, and also a constantly aging base of equipment requiring modernization. That traditional, we can say, growth story is very much intact. On top of that, we can see that the new services and solutions that we are bringing to our customers, that are bringing new values to them, are creating totally new opportunities. So we have an additional growth opportunity that we can see emerging in the future in our industry.
We have a strong foundation for growth. Economic growth is there, urbanization rate will support our growth, and the technology adoption rate is really the fastest in the world. Our foundation is very strong. We have very committed and engaged people. We have very loyal customers. So this will really help us to capture the growth in this part of the world.
We have great offerings in our hands. They create value. It's about us deploying them as quickly as possible and as broadly as possible.